Hi, my name is Mark Bergin and I'm the artist and author of the How to Draw series. Today I'll give you some tips and hints on how to draw.
Today I'm going to show you how to draw a T-Rex.
To start drawing a T-Rex, first draw a circle. Then draw a larger circle for the body and connect with two lines for the neck. Now start drawing the legs. Then the arms. Draw a rectangle and a tail. Next, start to add some features to the head. Next, add some details like the claws. Now add some tone. Now add some lines to show the structure of the tail. Now add some more tone. Now start to add some definition to the features. Now start emphasizing the darker areas of the dinosaur. This will give a more three-dimensional feel to the drawing. Now add definition to the teeth.
Now add some detail to the feet and a shadow. And that's how to draw a T-Rex. If you've enjoyed this tutorial and want more step-by-steps, you can check out my book, How to Draw Dinosaurs.
For more drawing tips, techniques, and tutorials, hit the subscribe button below